on the 11th day of Christmas, try hard, get to me. One best of Trihardyovanny 2021.
Extra thick!
Oh my god, he on X-Games mode.
God, please help me get over
it.
Please help me find a solution to this.
No.
Please, have mercy!
You are disgusting. I'm gonna kill you. Give me $200.
As a warrior, no road left but the one that leads to the end. Right here, right now, we settle this once and for all!
This is where you were. Pyra!
Sorry, Rex. I couldn't tell you. Because I got an invitation to join Smash!
Jack
it
off and fuck off!
Hey, you, hey, fuckwit, come here, you.
I'm not dick face,
yeah, you're
Jeff.
Pissed, are you? I'm not as fucking. Look at me, look at me, eyes! Not as pissed as I am! You fucking are! Donkey! Hey, look at me, look at me. You serve me shit like that. Take your jacket and fuck off! I'm good enough! Get out! You're not good enough! Piss off!
Finally, some good fucking food.
I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move.
Bullshit, what the fuck?
Just, I won't do it again, I won't do it again.
Press down still, I'm gonna do it again. Rubber six. Going dark.
3, 2, 1, just having fun, but off limits, and Mr. Hammer.
Can I just catch you having fun?
I want to be a doctor when I grow up.
I just kept you on the beat.
Take your jacket off and fuck off!
Jeff, don't say that, please!
Dude, stop, let me go. Dude, stop, let me go!
Monica! No, I only have a mat on the floor. I think he's in the bed. Oh, Baker may be in trouble. Your death mark tries to clean it up for Ryu. Oh, look at the quest. Look at the move. Baker, what was that?
I mean, my heart's beating. My heart's beating. My hands are shaking. My hands are shaking, but I'm still shooting. I'm still getting the headshot. It's like boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot.
Where's the lamb sword?
This is lamb.
Where's the lamb sword?
Fuck off you, you fat useless sack of fucking Yankee tanky doodle shite. Fuck off with your pleasure.
She's asleep.
You know, that baby's head is so big, dude. What the heck?
Go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
I'll finish dinner.
Bowling.
Nice throw!
Dying on me!
Man, can you hook me with the Rex and the Grinshaw, man?
Boo, you better get your crusty behind away from me.
Man, I'll fuck your dick, man.
What you say to me?
I'll fuck your dick, man.
Oh, man. All right, so what you want to do, my man, go to the corner, go about 3 blocks down, and make a right.
Hold on. The fuck? Let's go. What is that? You know it, baby nigga. Hey, can I look at you? Oh, hey. She wanna fuck with me, but I don't got no time. Just hopped off a private plane and went and hopped on Lady 5. Yeah, my shoulder, bitch, cause I don't like to drive. Yes, I'm buried back to back and we gon' fill them up with vibes. I'm dead. Fill them with vibes. Yeah.
Get in and ride. Yeah. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the heck?
The child.
Tower of Worship, huh? Worship these nuts.
Bro, call me and see what is it, bro? What is it?
Bro, Giovanni?
Yeah.
Bro, I need to call you, man. I kind of accidentally fucked your cat, bro.
My cat?
Like Shane Dawson's out, but it doesn't matter, bro. You know what?
Okay. Oh, I mean, well, hold on. Did the cat, like, enjoy it? Right. Why?
Because everything I do it all for you. For you. Because you're the only one. You're the only one. Alright, no homo.
Alright, no homo. Alright. Well, I hope my cat liked it. I'm happy he did it for me. And not just my cat and his own satisfaction, you know? But he thought of me when he did it. That's all I can ask for.
Well, hello, try hard. Come closer. Let me sponsor you.
Oh, okay.
No, bro.
PewDiePie?
Yes, bro. It's me. PewDiePie! Come over to my side. Let's get you sponsored by G Fuel.
Nonsense! He will not do such thing. Come on, try hard. Don't you want to drink from my succulent udders?
I got black, I got white. What you want?
That does sound nice.
Bro, you can't be serious, bro. Just look at me. Look at my abs. G Fuel gives you abs.
Come on, try hard. My udders are needing a good squeeze.
Just hurry up and pick me. We'll give you your own flavor.
Alright, hold up. Just give me a minute. Let me ask these two a question. Yoda, Richard, what do I pick?
Utter milk looks delicious, it does.
G Fuel.
G Fuel Born, if you want to get in touch with me, DM me or contact me via channel email. I'm really hungry. I want to make chicken.
What the frick? Is that Miles Morales? What is that? What the fudge? Do it again. Hey, do it. Bye! Oh, what? Do it again. Frick. Hey, do it again. Oh, do it again. It's over here. What the heck is that? Please!
Fight back!
Hey, do it again. My God, dude.
Fight back! Oh. Fight back! Oh.
My soul! Got him!
Can you please stop, dude? Jesus Christ! Get out of my sight. Oh, you make noises. Oh. That could be taken out of context. I can get meat from horses, right? Did I get meat? I got leather. It's gonna be darker than me. Excuse me, hold up. Let me fall down safely.
Oh, crap.
Wait, he's frozen. You're gonna die? Thank you. Oh, it's a dead end. No, it's not. Diamonds. I see the light. I'm like a bum out here, bro. I'm like, what am I doing? Where are you? Yeah, food. Oh! Oh, y'all, all three huddled. How nice. Three little piggies. You dead. Where's your friend at? Where's your friend at? You can't go past that one block. You know, you stupid. There you go. Now give me this mushroom-looking iron. Disgusting. Hashtag not my iron. Plenty more where that came from, boys. Plenty more. Level 10.
Pause. Okay, so at this point, some of you may have noticed that my sword broke. Now I have a challenge for all of you watching. Do I A, overpower the skeleton and kill him, B, kill the skeleton but get snuck up from behind by a creeper, forcing me to restart, C, run away, or D, the skeleton kills me, also forcing me to restart? Go ahead and type what you think in the comments. The video will resume in 3, 2, 1.
Very excellent. Like this Eskimo-esque house? It's like an igloo. Alright. Jimmy? Serve your country, boy. Go down. Don't fight me! Stop fighting me! What are you doing? Fight Jimmy. No, not Jimmy. Alright, Edgar. You're up next. Good luck. Oh, yeah. I don't care about that. Edgar? Kinda don't wanna die today. Oh, shoot. From where? From where? Watch. I thought that one was gonna be the one, you know what I mean? Like, but it's so disheartening, man. He's got a whole bunch of oak wood, but that doesn't amount to anything. I don't care about it. Y'all don't care about it. Y'all cared about the world. I ain't cared about that world. I cared about Jimmy and Edgar. I'm pretty sure y'all did too. Dang, like, right now I don't even feel like playing, man. Like, I really don't. But, the show must go on, I suppose.
But even though I really don't want to. Now you don't have a mom, now you're an orphan. Yellow bin. It's like a, someone peed on, what the heck? You're not gonna catch me this time. Get the heck away, villager! Taking a knee for BLM. All right, now the knee's done.
What's up, my nigga?
Oh my god! Donkey! Donkey! Get out my swamp, donkey! I don't even. You know, I don't know how to make a boat, so. What the frick? That dolphin? Hello? Will they hurt me? Hey. Dolphin.
I am under the water.
Dolphin? Are you friendly?
Suck your dick!
Wow. That aquatic life is, pretty nice, actually. Walk in the woods. Walk in the woods. Walked in the woods. Okay, Ravine. Coconut mold. Share this with all your friends to totally coconut mold them. That he fell. See him, see him. Creeper, you see that dude? Man, look how sneaky he's trying to be too. Yeah, you can blow up for all I can. I ain't collect this man in the bucket, right? Oh, he's so cute! Look at him! He's so cute! Alright, maybe I can get him in the bucket. Bucket time! Bucket time! Nah, I guess not. When I get hit, I started to panic a little bit. Because I never... Oh my god, dude. I'm so happy to get the heck out of here. And I'm actually alive for once, bro. Thanks y'all for watching, boys. Thanks y'all for watching. Oh, hold on. Before we go, yeah, hello. Two of y'all, hello. Oh, wow, one bone. There we go, we got two dogs, dog. Is it a girl or a guy name? It's a guy name, right? Or, no, it's a girl name. Right? I think it's a girl name. I think it could be both. I don't know, we'll see, whatever. You will be... Chupapi, and you will be Felipe. You, I want to name one as well. But we'll see. I don't know a good name. Yo, let's go. New mob encounter, boys. New mob. Eyes up. Eyes up. Yo. Yeah, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all about to go. Y'all about to do some training. Get him. Oh shoot. Sorry. Let me heal you. Hey, it's another feral dog. Don't have any bones, though. It's the thing that sucks about it. Oh, well, what will we do with you? That's weird. He just disappeared. Oh, another one. Man, it's like the Slenderman Woods over here. What the heck? Turning all dark and stuff. Oh, no. See, dogs don't care, dog. They don't care. They'll kill baby animals. They're just testing their loyalty. Oh shoot! 360. Where'd he go? Cool. Oh no, no baby donkey! Look at that. Cool. In my face, dog. Whoa! Did one of y'all make a kid? Whose kid is this? Are you mine? No, you're not. Are you? I don't even... No, dog. You are mine. What? Whose kid is this? Who made a kid? Is this kid ready to fight? Is he gonna take care of this dog and his kid for you? Oh my god, look at him. Look at him. Yo, this... Oh. I like you. I like you a lot. He has a fighting spirit. I like that.
I still don't know who made that baby, though. I still don't know.
Hey, what's that? Hey, what is that? Yo, we found one. Ain't no way. We're gonna take somebody's house for the night. You just sleep standing, huh? Oh, you like my dog? Yeah, I like him too. Hello, madam? Or sir? What are these buttons do? Nothing? Oh, whoops. Wait, oh, this is for rage, right? Dang, you're like all busted up, dog. Look at you, you're like a veteran.
I keep hearing voices inside my head. They tell me to eat my veggies.
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Got him! Ooh. I can eat rabbit. 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 Can't beat me in the race, bro. Too fast. Too furious. Fast and furious, come here. Oh, you're giving a flower! You're giving a flower to somebody! I don't know if they can do that. My house. Very nice indeed. MTV Cribs, yo, 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 welcome, welcome. This is my house, this is my crib. It looks alright, actually. It doesn't look, there's nothing really inside of it. It's just like a Captain Bench bed. There's a cat right there. There's that dog. That's a cat. What am I thinking? I think I'll spook it if I... No, come back, you... No, don't come... Don't run away from me. Yo, this cat looks like he's cracked out. You see his eyes, dude? Quiet, steady. Nice, got that one too. Hey, okay, you're still alive. I'm shocked that you are. You're doing real well. So, you're testing my theory for now. I don't know if, how long you have to live. If, you know, that's the case that you don't live for long if, without food and water. But, I mean, you're not a real animal, so you should be okay. Right? Isn't that right, Felipe? Well, make an example. Make an example of this man. Psych, you're not gonna die. This is just a message. All right. Next time you cross me, it's done for you. All right. You're done. All right. You and Mr. Green Man and this guy over here. All right. Okay. Don't be ever talking behind my back and then disperse when I come around. There's three of them. They all use crossbow. I say. All right. I'm gonna get their attention. Everybody, sit down. I'm gonna get their attention. But once they come close, I'm gonna get y'all up, alright? I missed again. Hit him again. Ow! Okay, you killed his friend. You're dead. Cool. Give me that. Frick. I do have the right thing. Oh my goodness. Cool. Did we lose the dog? Don't tell me we lost one. No, we didn't. There's no way. No, we didn't. Who did we lose? Chupapi? That's Chupapi, I think. Blue dog? We didn't lose Felipe, did we? No, I think Felipe's Gucci. I think she's at the house. Okay, don't worry. We'll find Felipe. Well, I'm pretty sure Felipe ain't dead because I'm really positive that she didn't die.
Felipe, where'd you go?
Cats aren't doing their job.
They are a little bit, actually.
I'm about to bust.
Oi! Okay. What? What?
Baba Booey.
Believe me! Believe me! We found her! Ain't no way! Ain't no way! I knew it! I knew it! I knew she was alive! Oh my god! Ain't no way! We found her! Okay, this doesn't go anywhere. It just goes down. Cat, bro. Scared me, bro. Ain't nothing down here. Oh. These cats gotta stop meowing. They're really annoying. Stop meowing. Alright. So sleep. Oh, cat, what the heck are you doing? Disgusting creature. Alright. Let's get the digging. Yeah, the shovel's done. He's about to pick up. And it's already over. Alright. Get in the boat. Alright, come on. We're leaving. Come on, we're going. Can I get to the store? No, I can't. Hold up. It's better if I do this. Oh my goodness. How long is it gonna take to- Alright, they finally- Jesus, alright. Let's go. Woo-wee! Boondoggy! Look how fast we're going! Ooh, it is! Look at us! Me and Bestie! Before I kill him. Alright, bro. I'm sorry I gotta do this to you, but Frank Greenman ain't here, and yeah, so get in that hole. This is what I call Pandora's Pit. And there's no torches in there or anything. So, you know, good luck with the mobs and such. Hector. Hector is our, this person. Oh, there he is. Yeah. It's kind of trash, honestly. He doesn't have that much. Our main thing here. And y'all hear water? Y'all hear water? Y'all excited? Y'all excited? Ready for the reel? Ready for the reel? And 3, 2, 1... Look at that. I had to empty this place out like crazy, bro. And behind there, as you can see, boys, ooh, enchantment table. Stay away from my villagers, homie. Yeah, these sand zombies are pretty scary. While I was working on the thing, they started... No! Hector! Oh my goodness! What the heck, bro? There's like 5 iron golems! These y'all should be protecting the villagers here! Oh my goodness. Why are you in the hole with Desert Cow, bro? Oh, yeah, I'm blocking you. Oh, come on. I feel like most of my villagers are dead now. Man. What y'all doing? Look, y'all just on the outskirts. What is up with y'all? Can I get you in the boat? sorry to report this dude, guys, but a couple of our pets died off camera, and well, you know, it wasn't dogs, so y'all can kind of guess who died. Captain Crag is no longer with us, as well as Scat, that cat we never really named officially. Yeah, those two died on in the construction of this place. Basically, I think Scat, I don't even know what happened to Scat, but I think Scat, pretty much just suffocated in the wall because I was building over the sand, it kept falling down, and, yeah, he suffocated. And then Captain Crack, he got in my way, and, I hit him. He died in one shot, so... Oh man, alright. Alright, boys. I hope everything goes well. Alright, let's go.
Try hard, please. Please stop whipping me.
Bro, I don't care. You didn't farm right today. You didn't do anything today. You're just looking at the grass.
Please, try hard. I have my kids and family watching me. Please stop.
No. Where? Oh, from over there? Jesus.
Hola. Niños? Están aquí niños? Me?
The frick is that? Excuse me. Shoot, yo, Pigman, can you, like, shoot? Ow. Why are you moving like that? Why are you moving side to side like that? Literally easily fell down there. And what the heck's going on? Gas attack, gas attack. Oh, that ain't good. It's like, oh, come on, come on, I got it. I love milk. Delicious.
Can't see Jack.
Is that what it? Is that what I think that is? Hold up.
This is Trihard. Colonel, can you hear me?
Apologies, young blood.
Time for my special move. Want my special move? Time for my special move. I know what time it is. It's time for my special move. Well, hello, lonely piglin. It's time for my... I'm not gonna say it anymore. Hey, yo, what? Yo! What are the slime doing? How is they doing that?
I'm gonna say the N-word.
Not if I have anything to say about it. And I do. Bro, Trihard 1, racism 0. I just solved Earth's number one problem. You're welcome. Boop, bibbidi, bop. No, you ain't. Oh my. Yo, all of them are saying it now? None of y'all are going to say the N-word. I'm not going to allow it. Stop. Please stop. This isn't funny anymore.
What a fucking nigga.
Ooh, that was close. See, that one almost said it. Let's go finally check that other chest. What in the... I got... What is all... Gucci pants?
I give this album a solid 6 out of 10. Mm-hmm. KSI all over the place. Indeed. Some songs were a miss, they were. But some songs were a hit. Mm-hmm. That's my final verdict. Now...
What you say, bruv?
Who goes there?
Look, I'm British, yeah? I'm Deji, KSI's little brother. How dare you give my brother's album such a low rating? Bro, strap up, bruv. Strap up. I've been in the gym 6-5 times a day. Put up your hands, old man.
Do not want to use force, I do. I do not want to kill you, young blood.
You don't have that choice, old man. Come on, come on.
Fine.
Oh, let's go, bro. Let's go. Oh, I'm already gassed out, bro.
Don't worry.
Huh? Vin Diesel?
Yoda made fun of your brother, who is your family. And there is nothing more important than your family.
A gun?
Yes. Now, destroy him.
I can't do it, yeah? JJ wouldn't want this. It isn't the British way.
Do it.
Sorry about this, yeah? And did I mention I'm British?
Never caught lacking. I am. Family has nothing on gangster yoga. Back of them jeans looking
mad. Open the Jeep, let me grab. I don't know, chat. I think if this match keeps going like this, I might get a little racist.
Wait, try hard. Wait, here's some birthday money. Could you do the sexy Bully McGuire
yeah,
dance?
Yeah, you got it, man. You got it. Hey, how would you feel about hitting up the town after the stream?
What are you buying?
Hand over your sisters and you won't be obliterated.
You have to be over 18, of course.
I mean, who you think you is? We ain't gonna give you our sisters?
So be it then. Prepare for utter obliteration.
Kema or no Kema,
no Kema, plebe.
Dot, what are we doing in this abandoned warehouse?
We're here to talk about something very important, Peppa. You need to listen to me.
What is it, Daddy? You can tell me anything.
Truth is, Peppa, ever since your mother and I divorced, I've lost the will to keep going.
But Dad, it wasn't your fault. It was Mom's.
Yes, I know, Peppa. I still can't believe she cheated on me with a bloody donkey. But I know what I must do now. I can't keep going, Peppa.
Dad, wait. No!
No, Peppa. You can't stop me. I've decided to do this long before the divorce. Especially after having you.
Dad, you didn't let me finish. Let me do it.
Peppa, what?
I've been waiting a long time for this, Daddy.
Peppa, no! I was only joking!
Dad, Daddy! Dad, Daddy! Dad, Daddy!
Aaron! Where are you? Where is Aaron right now? No Aaron, huh? Well, you better be sick, dead, or mute, Aaron.
Here. Oh, man.
Why didn't you answer me the first time I said it, huh?
Huh?
I'm just asking you. I said it like four times. So why didn't you say it the first time I said Aaron?
Because it's pronounced Aaron?
Son of a bitch! You done messed up, Aaron! Now take your ass on down to Oshag Hennessy's office right now and tell him exactly what you did.
Who?
Oshag Hennessy!
Principal O'Shaughnessy?
Get out of my goddamn classroom before I break my foot off in your ass! Insubordinate and churlish.
Richard, hurry, you must be making too much noise here.
Yes, Master Yoda.
Good, this is not.
Yes, guns.
Filthy Mexican?
Yeah, I mean, wait, what? What did you just say?
Mexican he was. Do not like Mexicans, I do.
Isn't that, like, kinda racist?
Only if offended you are. Now hurry and enter the elevator.
Oh, sure, okay. Are you actually racist?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Take off that attire you shall. Look like a snitch you do.
But, Master Yoda.
No buts. Quiet you will be while I find the plane. And another thing, Richard.
Do you guys know the way to G7?
Whoa. Are you actually Michael Jackson?
Of course it's me. Look, here's proof. Okay, just stand back though. Stand back.
Well, you really are him.
Legit this is.
Yeah, so anyways, do y'all know the way that you...
Oh my god, they just shot Michael Jackson. Master Yoda, do something.
Well, hello, young lady. Looking to make some money, are you? Your baby is annoying, it is.
Is anyone else wondering how he got that past security?
Annoying babies? Annoying fans? I had enough, I have. And best of all, Richard, there's a hot babe in my cell, there is.
What? How? I thought the men and the women were separated.
Shh. There she is now.
Hey.
Whoa, she is smoking hot.
Sorry to interrupt, but visiting hours are over. Yoda, it's time to hit the showers.
Love prison? I do. Whoops.
Ain't shit ringing as a motherfucker.
That's America's ass.
Bend over in order to pick it up? I will. What was that?
Hey, are you that Yoda guy?
No, please, whoever sent you, Didn't I drop the soap I did? Please, not again.
No, 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 calm down. I'm not here for that. That's disgusting. I did watch it on my surveillance cameras. It was pretty funny. Finally, El Chapo, a Mexican.
Did you say Mexican?
Yeah, what about it?
Filthy vermin Mexicans are.
I don't want to kill
them, I must.
Yeah!
What did you just do?
Killed a filthy Mexican, I did.
Yeah, he smelled like poo-poo.
Me.
Oh, no. Wait, why are we still around the prison? Yoda, let me look at the map.
What? You had it backwards? Idiot!
Oh, yeah!
Where's my money, bitch? Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for! That's what it's all about!
God dang it! More of these Mexicans. They will never appreciate propane and propane accessories like the Americans here. I'm going to put a stop to this. Okay, let's see if I remember how to use this.
It's okay, I have a bulletproof face.
What? A hit marker? Dang it, Bobby.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Richard!
Hola, Enrique. ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien, Rich.
How's the food?
Bussin' it is.
Sheesh!
Feeling good? I am not. Go to the restroom? I must. Easier it is to poop after dropping the soap. Blessing in disguise, it must have been.
Master Yoda, are you okay?
Okay, I am not. Poop not coming out, it is. Come into the stall, Richard. Extract my poop, you will.
Of course, Master Yoda.
Getting worse, it is. Behind me, you must stand. Put your hand into my booty. Now, use what your mama gave you. Shake your hand side to side. Marking it is. Hurry, Richard. Shake. Enjoyable that was. Go back in, we must.
Are you still constipated?
Yes. Still constipated, I am. Yes.
Oh my God. Hurry up. Didn't you come to America to provide for your family back in Mexico, Carlos? My disappointment in you is equivalent to how much your wife is cheating on you. Which is a lie. I should know. I am just joking, of course. But seriously, hurry up.
Si, senor Vader.
I have no idea what you just said. I don't speak taco. I'll do it myself. I don't understand where all these beaners are coming from, Who goes there?
Well, hello, Vader. Can you please sign my udders?
No, you are not 6 feet. I can't breathe.
Oh, come on, Vader.
I said, no.
No, please. Vader, I'm such a huge fan. I love you.
Right? And then the first thing you see is like a urinal. But the thing is, there's like a whole bunch of urinals on the left side of it. So I thought it would be kind of weird if somebody would walk in, turn to right, then see me just, you know, do my business. So I went ahead and went to the last one all the way to the left. I did this because of two things. One, because it would be kind of awkward if somebody walked in and saw me. And two, what if a guy with a pair of scissors came in and chopped it off? I don't know, bro. This is when the infamous potty pursuer came into the scene. He comes over to me and is like, hey, Giovanni, are you going to Magic Club today? Yeah, I'm going to go right after I finish up.
Oh, all right, cool.
And at this point, I'm thinking, oh, I guess he needs to go to the restroom too, because he's just kind of standing there right next to me. Like, he can look down and, you know, and then I did something really dumb. I locked eyes with him because I was just really confused what was going on. And then I remembered a lot of people thought that this dude was bi. I don't know what's going to happen. Am I about to get molested? This guy is like 3 feet away from me. He's like right in my face. Like, what am I going to do? So I finish as quickly as I can, right? And I get the heck out of here, man. I'm like, excuse me, and I just like, you know, I nudge him a little bit, bro, because I need to get the heck out of here. But you know, I'm not like unsanitary, so I went ahead and washed my hands. And so while I'm washing my hands, I look up to see where this guy at, because I need to know where this guy at. I don't want him to come behind me and with the scissors or something. And so when, as soon as I walk out that restroom, man, I hear footsteps behind me. I'm like, oh heck, so I'm out of here. And so I'm over here just bolting to magic, bro. I'm like, yo, I'm out of here, bro. I don't, this guy is not catching me. You're right. So I go in zigzag motions through the class and all that. And I hear him behind me. This guy's running at me. He's like, you're running. No, I was trying to do all that, but he was behind me, though. He was running, bro. And I finally get to magic, bro. Like, I feel like such a weight has been lifted off my chest as soon as I enter that classroom. And then he enters, like, right after me, right? But the thing is, bro, this guy does not talk to me, like, at all. He's out of breath. I'm out of breath. Like, if you were just looking at us, like, yo, this guy's okay? And many of y'all might be wondering,
Tryhard, what if he would just wanted to walk with you through magic?
If that was the case, he would be talking to me in the classroom, bro. Right after we entered, this man didn't talk to you for the rest of the year. We didn't talk at all for the rest of the year. That was the last interaction I had with this dude.
Hashire sori yo, kaze no you ni, tsuki mihara wo.
Oh, I'm a gangster. Not this year, cuh. This year, it'll be me singing. Obama, 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 Obama. You and the beanie, are you black? What race are you?
Shut the fuck up!
Let's go, Mexicans!
Shut the fuck up, nigga!
Come on, Mexican, let's go! Beat up all these other races! Hey! Hey! Get him! He's black! Hey! Hey, he's white! Beat him!
Ah, stupid nigga! Soldier boy, I'm in
it! Why me cracking? Why me? Are you a blood or a crip?
Nah, bro, I'm Mexican. So, is that a yes to the race war? Who said that? Huh? Was it you?
No, I can't hear you.
Oh man, I wanted to start a race war.
Oh, okay, let's start a race war.
Yes! Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes! Come on! Yes!
Yo, you pack it! You stop!
Hey, all Mexicans over here! Hey, all Mexicans over here! We're starting this race war! All Mexicans over here! Let's go!
Let's go, Mexicans!
Yeah, Mexicans, let's go! Alright, so let's. Right. Hey, you're Mexican! What are you doing? Hey, you're white? Aw, man. Damn. You're gonna have to go on those bunk beds over there then.
I quit my black people a while ago.
Blacks go first!
I'll tell you guys, listen, I'm not going first.
Blacks go first! Blacks go first! Blacks! Blacks go first!
Okay.
Guys, it's the middle.
What the? Hey, so y'all still up for that race war, right?
Yeah.
All right, bet.
Anything to kill the whites.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Fuck.
Oh my god!
Race war! Mexicans are the best. Race war!
Yeah.
Ain't no discrimination here, brother! Alright, what race are you? What race are you?
Go, you're on the way. It's insane.
Oh my god! Oh jeez, oh my god!
Evers, you fucking loser, get away from me.
Obama.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
Berlizzi, can I bust on your face? Bust what on my face?
Got your ass.
Bro, what did you just say? I just said, bust what on my face?
Nah, bro, that's still gay.
No,
you're gay. He's gay.
Amazing, mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
Oh, phone call. Hello? Hello? Oh, I can answer.
What's up?
What's up? So what you doing, man?
Oh, you know. Your mom.
Oh, we got you.
That's not funny, bro. That really hurt my feelings.
No one cares about your feelings. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
What's up? Oh, that's all right now.
I'm leaving.
Mother loved me long time. Sucky. Why is that guy so white? Whoa, this guy looks like Magneto. Never mind, he kinda doesn't. I ain't not. What the heck? Oh! Where? Actually, you know what? Nobody here. Man, that's some whack. I was expecting a big old gunfight.
Aw, shit, that's a gun.
Oh, your mom, man. I need her number. Oh, heck, get the heck out of my... Get the heck out of my place.
You and your girl, when your girl sees me, when I'm like shirtless.
I need this car, please. Oh, the ghost. Let's go. Excuse me! Get the heck out of my face! Oh! It might be over now! Oh no, not here, Mr. Liquor. Oh, we're in public. What are you doing, Mr. Liquor? Mr. Liquor, what are you doing? What am I doing? Wait a minute. Hold up. Is that... Cutscene.
Cruising down the street in my 6'4, jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes.
Robot. What? There's no way they got Chris Redfield in this game, bruh.
How many years will it take for Leo to fuck my sister?
What the fuck?
Why they got Batman who laughs? Hey, look at all these skins, bro. I don't got no money for this.
Got the cap.
Unicorn. Dang, the unicorn kind of ripped, though. Dang, bro, look at them hooves, bro. Look at them hooves. That jawline. Dang. Okay. Is it getting hot in here, or is it just me? You know what I'm saying?
Oh! Ew!
Dude!
What the fuck?
Oh, the bloody monkey! What's this? Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. I kind of like this one.
Scanning for Mexicans. We've got a Mexican!
I take it back. The monkey, though. Hey, Carnage is cool. But the monkey, though.
Will you shut your yap, you big monkey face gorilla?
Yeah, Cristiano Ronaldo in the... That's not, that doesn't look like Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh! Oh, it's a monkey! Oh,
bro, what a monkey!
Oh my fucking god!
Hey, what was that? Crystal. It's crystal meth.
This is not meth.
Oh shoot, I like slipped through on these dudes. Man, this guy, man, what do you think this guy is, Tom Brady? What? It's horribly.
Meanwhile.
Who the fuck threw that motherfucking busted ass goddamn Adidas?
Chupapi Manuel.
No, just me, senpai.
It's a girl! It's my wife! Oh, oh you get out. Oh, sorry.
I'm going to kill you.
What in the world?
And then kill you again.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, oh, oh. Uh-oh. Wait, see ya. Oh my god, I can't even use it. I'm gonna go on this tree if you don't mind. Bro, I got such high IQ, man. Yeah, no idea. Oh, oh. Come on, monkey. Monkey, what are you doing, bro? Ariana Grande, I'm your biggest fan. Ariana Grande, me gusta. I like the Grande. I like Starbucks Grande. How about it? Hey, better. Who better? Who better? Who did you do? Who did you do? Who did you do?
No, just me, senpai.
What the frick? You can have that. Psych!
Gangster! Crips for life!
Alright, Ariana, come here, please. I want to hear you sing! My name, my back. Oops. Yeah, we gotta protect Ariana, though. Ariana, Sam. No! No! Sam. Stand back! Stand back! Let's step on this. What? I don't like that. What? Oh my god. Oh, there he is. The elf. He's dying. Got that. No, good luck, bro. Yeah, he jumped right in the middle of everybody, bro. I got you. Oh, no, I don't. Need y'all to calm down. Please? I'm asking nicely. Ariana, why would you point me out? I know how to build. We can do this. We went through lots of rounds. Oh! 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 Ariana Grande, me gusta!
No,
the jawline, baby! Oh, here we go, boys. Wakey, 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 wakey. It's time for school. No. Oh, he's talking to your friend there.
I'm disappointed I didn't get to punch you in the face, but whatever. Oh, and by the way,
pizza time.
Responding to any of our attempts to close out, yes. So please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173. And...
Oh, here we go. Alright, hey man, I don't want no problems. Dang, you thick, pause and all that. Oh my god, this is like Resident Evil. All over again. Hey, what's up, bro? Oh! Idiot. Bruh, easy work, bro. That man just needed to wait. Oh my frick, bro. I ain't going there. What the heck is that? I gotta go through it. What is this? What is this? Okay, you know what? Hey, dude, you don't need a, oh, I can't see anything. What is going on? I'm dead, am I dead? What the frick? I died. Oh, okay, cool, I can just walk, I can just run forward, right? Easy work.
Hey!
Hey! Okay, sorry! Ah! Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon. Alright.
You
see
ya. Go away. Bring me that
dog.
Pass.
What?
Dr. L.
Dr. L. That's funny. I bet he takes a lot of L's.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
What is going on? Look at the camera. Some black stuff's going on. I don't know what the heck. Sounded racist, sorry. Hey! Lock the door. Lock the door. What the fudge is that? Oh, fudge! Oh my god, bro.
Oh, this is my favorite movie. I sure hope Minnie doesn't find out about this.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I ain't got all the characters in Elite Smash. I got most of them now. Look at this. Look, see? I got like
half
the
cast.
That's some dookie. Oh! Warm up, bro. Oh, mother. Right. We're fighting like the pros, bro. Fighting pros right now. These guys been playing for 20 plus years, bro. Oh my god.
Fuck off, you fat useless sack of fucking Yankees.
Man, do I suck this bad, bro? Oh my Jesus. Come here. Oh, you're too slow. Please.
You're too slow. You're too slow.
The net landing there ain't working. Bro, these guys are pressing two buttons, bro. Oh my god!
You're too slow!
Oh.
My wee wee goes boing boing!
Oh my god, get the fudge on my- Oh god dang it! Get you! God dang it, no I didn't get him.
Let's go!
Oh, that worked! Yay! I'm dead.
I am about to read your
map. What kind of roll? Kind of read was that? What? What are you doing? There ain't no psychopath. You know what? Oh! Oh my god! Oh, that would've been so cool though, right? Am I wrong? But, oh dang it. I'm trying to like, dude, let me do stuff, bro. Let me pop off a little bit. They caught off a little bit, man.
What the? I'm gonna fucking cut you out!
Hey, you about to die, boy. Come here, I'm gonna eat you. Boom! You're scared of that. You're scared of that, Jay Curtis. Hey, oh my god. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus.
Give him a timbers. Fuck oh Jesus. Man.
Shall I give you grapes, kiddos?
Get you good, bro. You break that shield of yours. Yes, Gus. Yeah.
You stupid hoe! You dumb head hoe! You dumb head bitch! That's crazy, fool! It's fucking madness, cuz.
Annoying, bro.
Dumb ass bitch!
God fucking damn it!
What? No, I did no such thing, officer. Oh, I simply moved my pants down in order to, it was hot in there, yes, it was really hot, and I just needed some leg room, and, you know, my nuts are sweaty.
Well, let me get this straight. You think racism is funny?
I do, and I'm tired of pretending it's not. Yeah, Bats, since intimidation thing really isn't your shtick. Just tell me where I'm going. It won't make a difference, Batman. I'll still find a way.
Mexico.
Can you repeat that, Bats? I think I have something in my ear.
Mexico. You're going to Mexico.
You're not a good liar, Bat. Oh, what?
Take him away.
No. You can't do this to me, Batman. Don't send me to Mexico. I don't want to go. You're not going anywhere, clown. Oh, you look like one of those kids I ran over. Do it. Come on. Shoot me. Hit me.
Come on, hit me.
Ew. You know what? Just go through. I don't really. That's yay.
Please, Batman. I know I've been a bad, bad man, but I can change. How about this, Bats? If I can make you laugh, I won't go to Mexico. How's that?
I don't see why not.
Great! Okay, Bats, get ready for this one. What's brown and sticky?
A black man.
A stick. What?
A stick.
No. That's not what you said, Batman.
Yes, it was. You misheard me. I didn't say a black man. Guards, take him.
Wait, Batman just said something racist and you guys are black. Shouldn't you be offended?
Oh, hell no. What the hell did you just say, you white cracker? You better pray we don't find you in the streets, huh? Cause it's on sight. We ought to break your neck right now. But today is your lucky day. We got it all under control, Batman, sir. Remember, Demetrius, I always obeyed a white man yelling at another white man. Amen, brother. Now let's get out of here.
Trick or treat.
Hello, children.
What's that?
Would you like to play a game where you and almost of at least 100 people play a series of games the way you have played as a child? In a battle royale survival game where the last person standing gets a chance of winning an ultimate prize, which can practically buy you a lifetime supply of candy. However, the catch is, if you fail those challenges, you get a horrible and downright brutal end to your life as you know it.
Yes, OMG, that sounds so fun!
Excellent.
Alright, yo, come on. Thanks for the free gold, buddy. Like I said, thanks for the free gold, buddy. Should I look? Oh, wow, that's a free goal for me. Oh, I suck. Oh, yep. Oh. Sheesh. Go for it. Ah, oh, frick. Yeah, frick, bro. Did I just die? Holy crap, dude. I'm like the luckiest person you guys will ever know. Look at this, bro. Bro, not even Gandhi can touch me, bro. I mean, I wouldn't want him to touch me. It's kind of weird. Oh. No, that would have been so clean. No, that would have been the clip right there. I could have put that on Instagram. I could have put that on my TikTok. Kawaii senpai kudesu. Arigato gozaimasu. Yabe. Oh, what kind of car? Is that a Camaro? What is that? Get your antique looking car out of here. This thing running on fumes. Who gave you that? Your daddy? Frick. Hold up. There we go. Just looking at me. What's he doing, Kami? Well, he left the match. Dang, bro. I'm good.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
No. Get your ankles broken, son. Get the heck out of my street. I'm gonna pop a 9 in your ass. Oh, hold up. It didn't matter. We made it. No way.
Oh, my God.
Damn. Oh, hold on. That kind of worked in my favor. A little bit. Kind of. Not really. Actually, yeah, it did. No! God. Damn. It's the great Jim Ong-un, or whatever the heck his name is. The greatest defense is the best offense. Frick. A glizzy! Why is he so sad, though? Oh, no, he's surprised. He has a mustache and everything. Oh, Glizzy!
Wow! Are you winning, son? Hi, Mom! They just added a new skin to Fortnite! Wow! Honey, come look at this!
Dear God, woman, What do you want now? Move over.
Whoa, the chief is in Fortnite. That's amazing. Are you winning, son?
Look, Dad, look. It's the guy from Fortnite. Master Chef, or whatever his name is.
What did you just say, son?
The guy from Fortnite. I'm gonna be a Spartan. Oh, hell no. Did he just say from Fortnite?
Diane, I think you know what must happen.
I do. Such things cannot be tolerated in this household. Dad?
Dear Slim, I thought you might have heard of me, maybe. Cause literally everywhere I turn, someone's comparing us. Crazy. Spartans never die. They're just missing in action.
Kenny Rogers, do it, it's me, Edway. You inspire me. Mommy, Daddy, how does Santa get down the chimney?
I asked them this because our chimney is super small. Like, I'm pretty sure only a raccoon can fit in there. But they were ready.
Oh, hijo. Santa knocks at the front door and gives us the presents when you're sleeping.
Si, mijo. And if we don't wake up when he knocks, he calls us on our cell phones.
Oh my God.
Look at his butt. It was too big for Christmas, apparently. This is a real book. I thought adults knew how to tell time without looking at their watches or phones, and that adults are like super strong and only get killed by bullets. But that was very wrong though. At least about the time thing. Personally, I can't get killed by getting shot.
You need big booty girl? I do.
I'm sorry, Master Yoda. I can't do that for you.
Failed as my apprentice you have. Hope your daddy destroys you.
And then out of nowhere, someone taps my shoulder, then BAM! George Lopez!
Ho ho ho. ¿Ha visto mi trineo? Creo que lo perdí.
Oh, thank God. Mama! Frick, that was hard to do.
but Trenton, you're mimicking. You should know what he was saying.
Okay, first of all, that's racist. Second of all, true. But keep in mind, I'm a soft shell tortilla Mexican, not a hard shell. Boom! George Lopez strikes again. Well, well, well. If it isn't Mr. Taco Claus, come to speak green card to me again, huh? I have no idea what you just said, so I'll just assume that you're cussing me out. I'm just playing, that didn't happen. Hey, is Santa real? You want the truth? Yee. You sure?
See.
He's not real. He's not?
Spank you right now, young nigga. Don't make me do it, young nigga.
Oh, damn. Did you really watch that whole video? Oh, well, thanks. Don't really know what much to say other than thank you and, you know, for supporting and all that juicy, that juiciness, you know. Honestly, it leaves me kind of speechless at times. I don't really know what to say, but it's more than words can really express. But thank you. Thank you. Like, honestly, that's like the word, that perfect word that sums it up. But here's a secret clip. Unused clip from the Pyramithra montage. It's nothing special. It's just something that I didn't add. It's just, I don't know, just a little thank you clip, I guess. I don't know.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.